All right. Here it is. Do you guys feel it in the air? Are you feeling it in the air? Is this not, look around you, man. This is awesome. Thank you for coming. It is my honor to introduce the next band. And I know you've got a fan base out there. Please give it up for Otis Grove.
We'll be right back. crew. How you guys doing out there? Good to be back. It's been many years since we've played in New Hampshire. So it's been fairly good. We used to play here all the time back in the day. And so thank you guys for coming out. It's very nice to be here. Beautiful, beautiful venue.
Can I get a little guitar in front of me, please, Don? Thank you.
Yeah, let me get a little more of that guitar, too.
Guitar all around.
Or guitar. We had a cowbell.
We'll be right back.
more of the Leslie in my monitor, please.
Hey, thanks so much, everybody. All right, we're Otis Grove. Super psyched to be here. Mount Music Fest. Whole lot of good music happening here this weekend.
Ryan's getting sweaty. You know it's a good one.
Yeah.
Big Skinny, Big Skinny.
Tom's favorite song, Big Skinny. So that song is available on our most recent album, which we have over here at the merch table. Now listen, here's the thing with the merch. Just take it. Get it out of my basement, please. Okay? I know, Eric thinks it's hilarious, but it's true, right? It's true. So listen, I know CDs are not a thing anymore, but we still have hundreds of them. So please take them. Give us what you want. It can be nothing. It can be $20. It can be $2. It can be 50 cents. I don't care. Just take them. We got shirts. We got CDs. Just take it. Enjoy it. If you guys still have CD players, you can use it as you put your drink, a coaster. You put it on as a coaster. You can use it as a coaster. You can play Frisbee with them with your kids. I don't care what you do. Get them out of my basement. There's a lot of great music over there that we've had. We put out four albums, right? Tyler, four albums. We got four albums of music. So please enjoy. We have some t-shirts of various sizes, probably not the sizes that you want, but it doesn't matter. That's what we have. So just take it, please, and give what you want. Anything is appreciated, but thank you guys. All right, we're gonna play a little country and western right now.
Thank you.
y'all. Thank you so much. Otis Grove, we're in the house.
Yeah!
Very happy to be back in the beautiful Granite State. It's been way too long. All right, the next one is off our live album, which we have over there, called Crank It Up.
We'll be right back.
Thank you guys so much. Tyler Wayne on the guitar. Brian Sayers on the drum. My name is Sam Gilman. We gotta see you next time.